So my noodles got done in another pot, and I've been cooking my buffalo wings spicy in this pot. And guess what, you guys? We had a boil water warning. So I use bottled water to cook my food today. I didn't trust the boiling part.